What's up, guys? Chris Rolfing here. I'm a junior goalie at Marquette University. This fall, I'm going to be giving you guys an inside look at Marquette lacrosse and showing you what we're all about. On this episode, we'll take a look at a typical day in my life, and I'll show you everything that I go through. Let's check it out.
Just heading over to the team meeting, starting off our day right before practice.
All right, practice day, Marquette lacrosse down the valley. Beautiful day out here. Big running day for us. Big running day. A lot of mental engagement. Brendan Connolly, did we run a lot today?
We ran a lot today.
We're getting better. Marquette lacrosse, baby.
Gotta go for the cheese stick. A little worn down. Tough practice this morning. Got a good lift in. Ready to hit class.
My favorite thing so far is probably hanging out with all the guys in my class and upperclassmen. They've really been really supportive and done a nice job like bringing us young guys in.
Yeah, you already know what's going on. We're getting some class in.
Just got back from class, grabbed a little sandwich, and now ready to get started on some homework. You can't fall asleep when you're counting stars. Get it together. You might can't sleep when you let it starve. I know you want to see me fall. From a golden mile, I can see you. Jordan Schmid here. Always grinding right here.
Always.
Good night.
All right, good night, man.
That wraps up my day. Leave a comment below about what you want to see from Marquette this fall, and we'll see you next week.